Welcome to the Windows Computer and Technology channel, and one of the things that a lot of you have been coming back to me since, pretty much since Patch Tuesday, it seems to have appeared at the same time. You guys might have noticed that your Windows Security app has a little yellow triangle, and if you go and check out what's the problem, it's going to tell you that under Device Security, there's an issue. And the issue comes from here, the Local Security Authority Protection. And it's going to be off, and it's going to tell you that it seems to be not working, and it's going to be kind of interesting because it actually seems to be working, or it might still be on, but it's going to tell you that, you know, there's something not right. So it's kind of a contradiction message, and it's kind of weird. I went into the registry to see the status of the local security authority. It's on and it works, the registry gives the correct detail. I have the impression that this message might not actually be a reality. It might not. So what I did anyways is I clicked the dismiss button, which then asks you to restart your PC. After the dismiss button, and the switch here being on, the little triangle goes away. So I don't know exactly how to interpret what's happening, but I will be looking for more details. And as I get more details, or if Microsoft comes forward with maybe something about this, we'll actually talk about it more. Because it is kind of intriguing, and you do want to have the local security authority protection on. It looks and prevents unsigned drivers, plugins, and you know, it really is a level of protection for anything that could be installed. So at the system level. So more details as I get more details, but I will confirm with you guys that I have it too. And I've checked my unsupported machine on Intel. It has the same problem too. And here on the AMD Ryzen machine that I'm using as a game machine, it's got that error too. It is intriguing. And like I said, it's kind of a conflict because you can turn it on, make sure it's on, but yet even if you restart, it still says that it's not on, and the only way to remove that yellow triangle is to click the dismiss button and say, well, you know, don't tell me about it anymore. So this is odd, and definitely a bizarre thing happening. It does seem to have started with Patch Tuesday security updates. So as I get more details, I will, of course, make videos and talk about it. And if there's a fix other than just clicking the dismiss button when you turn it on, if it has to be fixed, because maybe it's working fine, but it's just not giving the correct info. So do you have this? I would like to have an assessment of how many of you have that problem in the Windows Security app showing up since Patch Tuesday. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up, and thank you for watching my videos.